Welcome back, everybody. It is, well, it is JD, and we're doing 7 Days to Die Darkness Falls. And we are doing Captain Krunch 8K map, and we're gonna go see Trader Bob. Should I do have all my money? Yes, I do. I decided screw it, I'm not gonna wait for the mushrooms to grow. Fuck it. I increased my better barterer, so we should get a little bit better discount. I think I got another point I can put into it. I think I got one more point to go. But regardless, we have enough money. And I also read a couple maps and put some stuff on to craft. And anyway, you see some time flying. What, about 2 hours, I guess? Whoa. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave those there. Usually we went out to Trader Bob and buy ourselves a helicopter. I made the fuel saver mod and reserve tank mod and light mod for it, so I wouldn't have to take it off of the Jeep. I'm liking the fun pimp's fix on those frickin' vultures, man. So irritating that they would attack you all the time. Alright, should be coming up on our turn here eventually. Oh. That's a lot of cars. Alright, I lied. I'm gonna grab these. Let's see, where's my... Of course, I am gonna be flying, so these won't bother me quite as much, but... There's just a lot of these right here. I actually have to do a poppin' pills or a hospital. I still do need more hazmat fibers. I put 2 hazmat fiber mods or hazmat mods on. I think I did the helmet piece and the chest piece. Right past the I'm gonna carve them up. Nope. Okay, where's Trader Bob? There's Trader Bob. Thank you. That was one hell of a delay. Just because that one's like right in the middle of the way. Take some blocks with me and build helipads on all these. Actually, hold on. I guess I got enough. He's probably not gonna buy any of them anyway.
Thank God, a customer. I thought you might be one of the dead.
Nope, sorry to disappoint you, not one of the dead. Oh, I made black strap coffee too. Because my idea is this, since we get this helicopter, I'm going to fly over and see if I can find some, wasteland, so find some damn titanium. Okay, Bob. Where's that helicopter? Oh, you got a helicopter. Where is that? There we are. 227. See, it did come down first. Let me see. Whoops. First, let me see. If, let's see, that's a scavenger. Cosmic nature. Nope. Max that out. And the other one. Oh, I don't even know what the other one. Oh, oh, up there. Oh, better barter. Maxed out. Okay. Those are the two that I can do. So where, whoops. Damn it. MD-500. Buy. Yeah, put a big dent in our thing. I'm gonna grab schematics. I'm gonna get around and make myself some triple pocket mods. Alright, I think that's all I need from him. Yep.
You come back sometime.
Well, thank you there, Bob, old boy. Let's see. Let's put that up here, grab that. Nope. Not got time for you. Nope, nope, nope. There we go. Okay, you get, you're gonna be a blue chopper, and you get all these. Grabbing all that because I got to pick that up. Okay. Now, I need to align this. These. Let's see what else goes on here. Dun, 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 dun. That. On there. Yeah, I'm just gonna carry that. And we'll shrink this down to 20. And sort these bad boys. And we're off and running. Where are those? Okay, now I gotta remember how to fly this. I let Assassin fly all the rest of the time. Let's see, let's get some altitude here. I wanna go that way, right? Yeah, I actually want to follow that road there. Let's see where this goes. Okay. Does that mean that's... Okay, you know, I almost want to check that out. I'll turn it this way for a quick getaway. Okay. Oops. This would help if I put some ammo in some of these, huh? Oh, there's a, that's a demon. Okay, let me run up and whack this thing before it fucking spawns more shit. Alright, so that part's done. What is this with the, all the burnt dudes? Cool. I'm thinking this is probably just a tunnel like you did in the other one. Yep, looks like it. Okay, well, that means if I want to go that way, I have to swap the helicopter. Fly straight over that. I'm gonna take one of these. I'm just gonna fly in the direction of the tunnel. See where it comes out. Is it a burnt biome, or is it? Well, looks like a radiated zone. Okay, let's see if we can circumnavigate this bad boy. I hate that I can't see shit. I'm really just looking for a titanium mine. Or a titanium marker, I guess you could say. Titanium yet. Whoa! Hey now. A tree over there. think I could get lucky and run into Caitlin. Still not see any titanium. Oh, that's something there. I can't remember what color titanium is. I think it was blue. Let's go check that out. You put a flag on it. Where is that? I saw it. There it is. Well, that's a volcano looking dude up there, isn't it? Ooh, what's that? That looks cool. I need to sit down. Let's check this out. Well, not the exact way I wanted to do this, but okay, this is plutonium. Shit. Damn. As I was saying, plutonium. Okay, this should verify. Definitely plutonium. Okay. Okay, and so we will put a marker here. Go ahead and take another one of these tablets. I hate that the time doesn't update. But, let's see. I'm good there, so that's good. Alrighty. Lots of demons down there. God, I hate that visibility is this bad. That looks like a burnt biome there. Oh, let's go back here. Right next to the demon gate, just what I needed. I'm just gonna get down here quickly and check this out. I need to take out those demon gates. Well, here goes nothing. Let's go take out the demon gate. Take out this one. Well, damn it, don't you hurt my frickin'. Okay. Now where was I? Was it right here? Shit, I don't even know where the rock was. Nope, that's not it. Oh, shit. Well, that did not work out well. Okay, let's go this way and check this out. Let those despawn. Back there, and if you don't find any more titanium somewhere. Ooh, what's this? Water? Some kind of lake. Looks to be. There's more, whatever that stuff is. I don't know if they despawned yet. Okay. That's more plutonium. Let's go search that area there. Yeah, even if there's something down there, I don't think I'm going to be messing with that. That's for sure. Let's see if these guys despawned. Okay, I'll park a little bit away from here. Okay, how much time do I have? 5 minutes. Alright, let me put something down here. So I know that it's here. I just want to be able to get out of here. Should something show up. Using up way too much time. rock. I was like, what the hell is there? I know this ain't gonna stop shit, but they won't see it as a path. That's the important thing. Just gonna take this. You know I'm getting close, so. Whoops. Okay, now, so I can put one up here, like this. I'm probably going to take one down with me. Seems like an awful lot of trouble for. It's probably not even worthwhile. Let's see, maybe putting something over here. Okay, so I need to use that. I probably should reload those other ones. Long in my back strap, so I'm just gonna go for it. Just one enough to make my tools. Well, I guess titanium armor would be good too. So I guess I need that much. As soon as my back strap's out, I'm gonna go up and reload those. Alright, it's basically done for, so let me go reload that. entire team do I have? Okay. One more backstrap, we'll be out of here. Okay, that was not part of my plan. I didn't realize what time it was. Alright, I got 47 seconds left on my back strap. Because big nasty ship, whoops. Comes out. After dark. How long do I got left on my 7 minutes? Time to get out of Dodge. Okay, fastest way out of here. Straight back the way I came, huh? Head for base. We'll just take us over. I think I can go a little bit this way. Whoops. No, 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 no. Altitude, 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 altitude. There we go. Just kind of wanted to go over area that we haven't been over. Just got up for mineral veins. Alright, that should be good. Hopefully I get out of here before I take radiation damage. Some altitude here. Don't want to clip the mountains. Okay, I'm out of the radiation. Whew. Let's see. Do we have a trader here anywhere? Trader Joel. I think we gave him stuff before, though. Trader Joel out there. Let's go drop off some of these engines to him. Oh, great. I can't see shit. Trader. Trying to sort through some stuff that I know I'm not selling. Whoops. Biting up loads some. Good.
Hello, traveler.
Okay, inventory. I'm just gonna sell that. I don't care. Exactly what I wanted to do. Okay. Sell that. Alright, Trader Joel. Let me grab these. Because I need those. What else you got for me? Anything worthwhile? Really? All right.
Y'all come back now.
All I wanted off you? I think so. Okay, let's see, where are we going now? Where is our base? Up there. Let's see, let's go to Trader Gin next. Drop off some of this stuff. I want to get rid of this stuff. I'm sorry. I just want to get rid of this junk. The good thing is we got enough titanium to build our tools and some titanium armor so we won't get our butt kicked so bad. Let's see. I think I land on Trader Jim's roof. Okay. How about right there? Don't ask me how we're going
to
take off.
I am so glad to see your face. I get lonely sitting by myself all day.
Oh, I bet you get lonely, Jen. I will be happy to keep you company, too. Take these. See what else you got? Anything? Dock here. Not really anything good there, Jen. Okay, well at least you bought what I wanted you
Thank
to buy.
Thank you so much.
What the hell? Oh, I'm caught. Whoa. Woohoo! Hey, any takeoff that you can live through is a good one? Something like that? Yeah, I think that goes for landings, but any landing you can walk away from is a good one. Alright, let's see where we're going now. We are going to home. I guess, I don't think there's another trader on the way. Is that the treasure on top of this? Hold on. And since I'm right here, the treasure's right there. Take a stab at it. That is up there. Probably around here somewhere. Maybe it's here. All right, there it is. My universal key out. He's on. That's not bad. Turn this back on. Okay, whoops. We're on our way. Well, I'm going to call this a very successful mission. I got a helicopter, and I have titanium. And I know where plutonium is. They know where a lot of plutonium is because we found lots of that. I'll go over the map and see if I can see the uranium anywhere. Uranium should be green, I think. We have to build a helicopter pad. Might do that next episode because it's Blood Moon Day. Yeah, it's not like I'm gonna go too far. Need to make sure I bring no. Should have been 16. Make sure I bring fuel out. We stopped off. Yep. Yeah, I just leave the lights on. I don't care. Yeah, I think I'll build something up here that goes over this for the helipad. Whoops. Bonsai. All right. Let me get the titanium going right now. I'll do 250 on this side and 250 on that side. There's certain things you need like raw titanium for, and I don't remember exactly what all they are. I should have sold the. I gotta sell these next time. I don't need an 8XO scope. That might be cool. Actually, that might be cool. Oh, and I didn't even wear the nerdy glass if I did this. Oh my gosh. Okay, we'll grab that. Guns. Good. Reload. Good. Just gonna scrap that. Let's see. Thank you. I have one, so I'm gonna sell it. This goes in here. Makes that one. We need to throw the extra green card. We need a green card! So we can go do the mission. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and make my tools, make my titanium armor, and I'll catch you guys next time. You know the deal, stop by Kane's YouTube channel, like his latest video, subscribe to him if you haven't already, and if you can afford to become a Patreon member and support the mod, please do so. We would appreciate it, Kane would appreciate it, and I will catch you next time.